you blame yourself? What? Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt. What situation? The accident.